Let's have a nice clean fight. Good luck to the both of you.
God bless.
You heard Grant say God bless to Lewis.
When you get in the ring, the first round, not enough lubrication there. You need Vaseline.
Lewis lands an uppercut and Grant goes down. Thunder in the head. Grant trying to fire back.
Lewis is still got to be low.
Text it to it.
That's it.
Text it to it.
That's it. He's broken.
Lewis looks punched out as he lands another uppercut and floors Grant for the fourth time.
Four. Five. That's it, money.
That's it.
That's it.
Again, na straight to the body.
Pero sabi ni ano, ng Mexicano, hindi ako nasaktan.
That will definitely slow down Alvarez.
Oh, yun, sabi ko, di ba? I told you.
Exactly.
That's exactly what I said. Exactly what I said. He's gonna throw the body, and then straight to the face. He's out.
Before this fight starts, I want to tell you, Jack McGann's got a huge future ahead of him.
Oh, no touchable. Oh, stopped. He's just been dropped.
Look at that. He jumped out there. He would not touch.
And at number nine, still in Hawaii, Jan the Giant Norge kisses canvas from the right hook again from Mighty Mo.
Got a Connors bug there. You know,
Jose Aldo Jr.
Connor relaxed and smiling.
Oh!
ですよね、本当に。ああ、もうこれは勝ってるのもやっとか。危ないですね、危ないですね。ああ、タックルに行く。難しいと思うんですけれど。まだ1分あります。またバックからパンチが。セルフ冷静ですよね。長倉にとってはとてつもなく長く感じてるはずです。あと1分あります。後ろからパンチ。後ろからパンチでんだ。タオル投入。
Нет, нет, это не было.
Да.
Как подсечка.
И вот настолько...
Да, поймал кураж, все-таки последний. Нет,
я требую 11 раунда.
Последних двух раундов не хватает, конечно.
Да, вы требуете...
Смогли еще
бой заканчивается.
Ой-ой-ой, вот это уже пропустил. Очень
ну, великолепная концовка. Давай, Денис, давай. Все. Это нокаут.
แล้วค่อยเลือกเตะเอานี่ก็เป็นสูตรหนึ่งครับผมต้องขอบคุณปิดปากท่านลบประธานอำนวยการครับผมครับไม่ถึงกันเจ็บนะครับ
โอ้ไม่เป็นไรมาๆๆรู้เรื่อง
ระวังนะครับ
ระวัง
สุดสกอร์ชอบ
ครับโอ้แน่
นักชกจากอิหร่านนะ
นี่ครับเตะไปที่เดิมแล้วเตะไปที่ขานะ
โอ้ยเป็นไง
โอ้ย
คนเวทีเป็นคนปัตตานีนะคร
ับอาจารย์ประธานสุคนครับ
โอ้ย
โอ้ย
อยู่ที่องค์การบริหารส่วนจังหวัดปัตตานีนะครับแล้วก็ต้องขอขอบคุณฮะสนามเดอะเรนโบว์ไหนก็ได้นะครับในโลกนี้นะครับแล้วก็หลายๆประเทศตลอดจนหลายๆจังหวัด
ยับครับโอ้โหนี่ยังมึนอยู่ครับโอ้โหกระทิบทีมยอดหน้าเลยครับลุกขึ้นมาสุดสาครชุดใหญ่ครับฟันต่อขวาครับโอ้โหไหวไม่ไหวครับไหวไม่ไหวครับไหวไม่ไหวอายุกโอ้
แหมกรรมการประธานนะวันนี
้กำปั้นขวาครับกำปั้นขวาฮุกซ้ายฟันศอกอัปคัตฮุกขวาครับชุดใหญ่ครับแข้งซ้ายกรรมการประธานบอกว่าโอ้ไม่ไหวแล้ว
Introducing you first on my right fighting up
Any questions? Get back. We're not going to do any of that here. Do you have any questions?
Belt line, ref. It's the belt line there.
I see the belt line.
Come on, move the belt.
Stand back. Go back to your corner. Touch glove and go to work and don't tell me I do my job again.
Where is it?
Get back.
He's out of his feet.
Powerful punches by Butterbean and McNeely in trouble.
Well, Butterbean was a 10-1 favorite, then a 7-1 favorite, and by fight time, 4.5-1 favorite. Obviously, somebody knew something, but a little bit of money went on McNeely.
Oh, a right hand by Butterbean that snapped McNeely's head back. Another uppercut. It's all Butterbean. McNeely ready to go, and that's it. Jane Haney steps in and stops the fight just before the bell.
This will be a clean fight. Protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands at all times. Any questions? All right, touch gloves. Come on, touch it.
Well, the Black Mamba has his fight face, has to feel a little bit confident going in and doing well in round number one. Remember, these two sparred together. Way back, but in a right hand sends Mayweather down. It came right over the top. Oh, he's not getting up. That is it. Ray Lovato with his...
This is not the sort of fight that Derek Morales needs to be in.
Morales is talking to
Morales.
Manny on the mat.
An email, something that I don't know if I can repeat on national television. Oh, and another beautiful right hook.
Oh, no, Morales. Look at Manny trying to finish. Several shots to the head. Morales is stunned.
Morales
trying to shake it off, but he's been hurt. Back out, down.
That's the fight.
That's it.
That should be it.
That's it. Unbelievable.
Morales, a true gladiator.
15 seconds. Down goes Morales again. Again, he's down.
His face looks like he doesn't want anymore. That's it. He called it a day. He says that's it.
Oh, my gosh. Mario Lopez.
Wall shot. Oh, and Ayari's just standing there. Oh, he's there. He's there. He's there. He's there. That was absolutely
Obey my commands at all times. Protect yourselves at all times. Good luck. God bless to both of you. Anything below here is a low blow.
Here in the early going, same. Oh, big right hand on the jaw by Abraham. That was his best punch of the night. Miranda says,
"That's true. That was a right hand." But
Miranda is down.
3-4.
The right hand, and it was a left hook. That's the fourth time. Miranda's down. Make it number five now. He's down two times.
Go!
Pavlik put him down two times in the sixth. He's down two times here. He's down for a third time, and it's over.
Good luck to both of you. Una suerte a los dos.
Me, Larry.
One of the most important punches that Mosley has thrown in the two bodies.
And then goes back to throwing his long jab, and Mosley powers over it with a perfect right hand. Hard right hand by Mosley.
Margarito has not thrown since Shane landed that combination. Mosley has Margarito in trouble on the rope. Staggers him with that right hand. He's about one more right hand away from going down.
And he doesn't know how.
10 seconds. Good left hook by Mosley.
That was a knockdown. He went into the ropes.
And there's the knockdown. Every right hand. There's another one. There's a big left hook. Why not stop it now? And there's the white towel from the corner. And Shane Mosley has annihilated Antonio Margarito.
Зеландец, и у него своя академия. Сэф, все великаны немножко медлительны. Манера каратиста. Вот так. Поймал.
I came to Pancrase to show the world who's the best leg locker in the world. Not Sato. I've never heard of anybody he's ever leg locked. He's been leg locking schoolgirls. I've been leg locking professional fighters. I came to show I'm number one at Pancrase.
This is going to be three 5-minute rounds.
All right, Sato.
He's trying the crane check.
Steps out of range of those right straight hands from Ivy. And lands a big straight hand.
Oh, my goodness.
And Wada pulls him off. With the up. I don't know if it's upset. Big
Stuffed it. That could be very problematic talking. If that's the case. Anderson.
Oh, no, he got hit. Look at the finisher. It is all over.
Oh, he opened up and caught him. My, oh, my. He was dancing while he was still going down. Greg Jackson damaged goods.
And then they got into the distance of the shorter man Whitlock.
And now a right hand rains in from Jackson as he's on the attack and he comes back and wins it with a TKO. What a turnaround by Greg Jackson.
Behaved like a, well, right now that dancing, I don't know about that.